Hey guys, it's Taylor here, and today I'm going to be playing some more Ark Survival Evolved, and today things get serious. Probably. I can't be too sure on that, but we're probably going to poop a lot, tame something, and poop more, and probably get some building in. If you guys remembered, we now have a rainbow base, so at nighttime it won't be hard to know where our base is, because it's like glowing. Anyway, we dyed all our stuff. Dyed our armor, dyed our saddle, dyed our pick, dyed our axe, dyed our torch, dyed our slingshot. Meow. Talk about my rubber band. Anyway, guys, so I might tame something today. I don't know. I'm thinking about taming a carbenemys or a trike. Probably a trike, because, you know, we already had a trike, and then we lost it. And we lost our trike. So, you know what? I'm just going to go and tame a trike right now. I'm going to start up that project right now after I get some rocks so that I can actually knock it out initially. So, okay. Getting rocks for my slingshot. Yeah. I like to groove and I like to party. Mocha's crazy. I think he's getting a little bit of island madness. What are you talking about, boy? I ain't getting no island madness. But hang on. You sure about that? Wait, hang on. I have to go into K mode. No, don't want to look at you from the water. Wait, hang on. I want to be looking up. Hang on, guys. Wait, no. Wait. You sure about that, Mocha?
I'm sure. You ain't got nothing on me.
You are so crazy.
Anybody want to eat me?
Crazy. Alright, hang on. Let's get back up on land while where your natural habitat is. Or I don't know, maybe you're a home. Maybe you're a human. I was gonna say maybe you're a something, but then it would have sounded like I said something else. Not like a curse word, but it would have sounded like I said tumor if I said what I was gonna say. I was gonna say maybe you're a human. Maybe you're a tuman. A turtle human. Hey, you're glitch, aren't you? I wonder if I break this rock if I can free you. I bet I can. Alright, hang on. Hang on. Come on. Break, 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 break. Break, 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 break. You're welcome. No need to thank me at all. You're supposed to thank me. I don't even like your color. Whatever. That sounded turtle racist, but what else? You can't really be racist to turtles. Come on. Come on. I'm talking about racism to turtles. God. Good lord. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do this episode. Like I said, we're gonna tame something, we're gonna poop, and we're gonna do other stuff. We're gonna kill stuff, we're probably gonna build a little bit. Anyway. Yo. Boom, boom, boom. Thank you for your hide and your meat, good sir. I am so good up your movement speed again. Cause guys, if you haven't noticed, Fire Slash, you're slow. And when I say slow, I mean you're really, really, really slow. I mean, I'm sorry, but it's the truth, man. Oh, Guys, and the other day, I realized I was saying Gigantopithecus wrong. And I was saying Giganto something, and it's actually Gigantopithecus. And in front of us is the majestic Gigantopithecus. Shout out to Slip Gator, because that's one of his, that he made that up. No, okay, guys. So I did say I was going to tame my dodo, so I'm going to BRB when I tame this thing. I can't believe I'm being to tame a dodo, but BRB. Hey, guys, I'm back. So this dodo tame didn't take long. I got a little bit of interference, but I'm going to name you Gordon. No. That's stupid. Hang on. Let me look at you for a minute. Cancel. So you got food. Hang on. There you go. That should be good for now. You look damaged as heck. So I'm gonna make you follow. Aww. You're so cute. I should have tamed one of you a long time ago. And luckily you will lay an egg. Hopefully you'll lay an egg. So that, you know. Oh, did that Gigantopithecus roam off? I guess it did. Anyway, guys, but as you can see, there's a dead raptor over here. I got attacked by a Mega Nera, a raptor. Well, actually, I didn't even get attacked by the raptor. I forgot what took it out. Like, a trike took it out or something, but it's not of any problem. I wish I could, like, pick you up. Because you're slow, dude. Like, I'm sorry, but he is slow. I mean, it's kind of hard to not agree with me here. Oh, and I do want to get the hide from this Dillo. Oh, hang on. Oh, but anyway, guys, so some of my armor. What? Oh, dang. Okay, you're not as slow as I thought you were. Okay. Should have tamed a dodo a while ago, but, you know, whatever. We got it done. All right. I hate the forest just because I'm not OP at all. And, like, if a pack of raptors just comes at me, I'm not prepared to take them on. So, you know. You know how it is. All right. Come on. Oh, there's the Gigantopithecus. I don't think he aggroes against dinos. I'm not sure, but I don't know, but to be honest, I don't think he aggroes against dinos. He shouldn't. But, I mean, I don't want to test that theory. And, NVMs, let's just turn around and go home before something comes out and kills us. Because not like dodo tames take a long time or anything, just, you know. And I'll go out and get more later, but, you know. I might tame two more this episode. Anyway, oh, I forgot you. I still haven't named you. Think. I'm gonna name him. I'm gonna name it. Wait, it's a female. I'm gonna name her Saddle. What kind of baloney? Dodo level 10 equipped items. Yeah, sure. Like you can put a saddle on this thing. Here, hang on. Oh my gosh, it means an actual saddle. What? No, there's no way you can ride a dodo. It's a little tiny bird. No. Guys, leave in the comments if you can ride a dodo. Because I need to know immediately. Like, I need to know if I can actually ride you. Because there's no way. Yeah, no. If I could ride you, it would say, equip a saddle. Let's see. If I can. Nah. I'm going to name him Dumper. I'm gonna name her Dump, Mrs. Dump. No. I'm gonna name her Dumpet. No, it just sounds like dump it. Never mind. God. I'm gonna name her Poop. No, I'm gonna name her Poop Feather. I'm gonna name her Poop Feather. I'm gonna name her Poop Feather. God. That's not even funny, but whatever. Well, I guess it's funny because I just pooped. Poop Feather. Except. Come on, Poop Feather. I mean, it's not really gender specific, is it? No. Yeah, no, it's not. All right, come on, Poop Feather. We're going to take you home, and you're going to lay eggs, and you're going to live inside the house because you're really tiny. Kinda. No! Dude, you can't swim! You're gonna attack my bigger piranhas! Oh, wait. Hang on. Attack the trilobite! Attack! Attack! Wait, hang on, whistle. Attack my target. Go, Poop Feather. I shall block him. Nope. Never mind. Come on. Well, he won't need to be hostile because he'd be living in the house. Okay. So, we tamed a dodo. It's going to lay eggs for us, and we're going to use those eggs to make kibble. When I can actually make kibble. So, yeah. Alright, back to our rainbow house. Come on, Poop Feather. Now, why does it say I can equip you with a saddle? Does that mean, like, I probably mean a skin. Alright, well, you just took a dump. Okay. I guess that's cool. Ow! Red spike walls were there. I forgot I put down defenses. I forgot about the stuff I put down. Here. I wish I could, like, shrink and then equip him with a saddle and then equip you with a saddle. Okay, apparently you're not gonna live in the house if you can't even get in. Nah, hang on, guys. Let me see. Alright, guys, I'm gonna BRB and I'm gonna make a wooden ramp. BRB. Alright, guys, I'm back. I made a wooden ramp. And yeah, so. Let's get back to our house. I don't know where our dodo is. It was still. Oh, no. Okay. Just Poop Feather, come here. I will tell you to stop. Whistle, stop. There we go. Now that we've got a wooden ramp, hopefully somebody will be able to get into the house. And by someone, I mean, Poop Feather. Okay, sweet. Now, you should be able to get into the house, Poop Feather. Wait, follow one. Alright. Come on. Come on, Poop Feather. Are you coming? I wonder, do I have to, like, demolish the door? or are you just gonna stay outside? Alright, fine. If it's gonna be like that, then you just stay outside. I am fine with that. But I do need a new door now. Oh god. Alright, hang on. I gotta get a couple pieces of thatch. As usual. Business as usual, guys. And, oh, so I found another trike. And it's got almost the same colors as purple did. So, yeah. So, I'm going to whistle my dino's passive. And, yeah. And the thing is out in the middle of this island, it's great. Because since I wiped out all the trees, there's nothing in my way of picking berries and whatnot. So, it'll be really easy. So, yeah, that's going to be awesome. Hang on. Craftables. I pooped. Hopefully my parasaur lays eggs. It better start laying eggs soon. I don't know when it'll start laying eggs. Oh, I think it has to be mate boosted, maybe? I don't know, guys. I will search it up after I make this video. So after I make this video, I will search it up, and I don't know why you're still following. Poop. What? Are you inside? What? Where? Oh, you're right there. Oh, okay. I thought you were, like, in the spike wall. Okay. Come on, y'all, buddy. You're so cute. I don't want you to die. So, Well, first, let me get this. Anyway, our door hasn't died now, but that's fine, I guess. If I see another dodo, I'll tame it. Just cause. But until then, I've got poop feathers, so. Oh wait, I hear another dodo. Right? Or is that just poop feather? All right, what else? Okay, Dodo, you're really glitchy. Come on, Pooh Feather, you are really, really glitchy. Really glitchy, come on. What? You know what, you wanna stay there? Stay there. If it'll help you, then go ahead. But, whatevs, back to doing stuff and other stuff and more stuff. And stuffity stuff. But, oh, no, that's me, hang on. 149 and 150. Point one. Yay. Okay. So I'm definitely going to up your movement speed. Maybe I'll up your weight. No, I'll up your weight because I've upped your movement speed twice. So if I up your weight, that means you'll have less weight. Okay, guys. So the physics in this is if you have less weight, you run faster. And since he's so full on weight, but his movement speed is so high, he can't run as fast as he should. So, sorry about that, guys. I heard something outside, but, hang on, guys. Oh, sorry, the TV's on. Yeah, so since I've already upped his, movement speed, and if he had the way he had before, like, when we first got him. Oh, wait, I wonder if I just hop on you really quickly and then. Oh, come on! 0.8! Really, dude? Like, really? Just level up already, man. Wait, I wonder. Ooh, wait. Hang on. Wait, control. Oh, yes. Okay. Wait. Now, let's see if we can tell if you go any faster since your weight is lower. Not really, but whatevs. All right, hang on. So I'm going to whistle passive. I don't even think Poop Feather would just die, so. So, you're passive. You're passive. All right. So, here, let's get this trike's attention. Okay, no. Okay, I know how I'm going to do this. I'm going to get up on this rock to where this trike can't get me, and then I'm just going to knock him out from up here. I think. Hopefully this works. If it doesn't, then I'm screwed. But if it does... Wait, hang on. I want to make sure I have hide on me. Okay, yeah, I do. I have all the proper materials to repair this. Come on. Come on. Aw, can't get me because I'm up here and you're not. I really hope I don't fall. No! Are you going to aggro against my dinos? Oh, okay. I thought you were going to try and go and get my dinos. You scared me, bro. And I'll hop down when you're out. Dude, come on. Stop making this so hard. Dude. Seriously? Do I seriously need to come down here? Yep. Oh, he's charging. Oh, Mocha, what are you doing? Oh, okay, you're much faster than he is. Luckily. Run! Oh, no, run! Still got a bit of stamina. Come on. This is hard. So disagreeable. The heck? What? Where's the dumb trike? No. He's right there. That's where. He's right there, and I'm starving. Great. Starving. Yay. What? No, I can't repair it now. I gotta get up on the rock. Please, let me up on this rock. Whoo! Oh, such a beast. All right, hang on. Hopefully, I've got berries. I've got two Tintos. And a couple Amar. That's good. Hang on. Anyway. So, where is he? Does this trike have to make this so hard? Just why? Alright, whatever. My slingshot is repaired. Gosh, guys, you know what? I'm gonna BRB and I'll be back when I knock Sky out. Guys, I'm back! It died! That's so stupid! First of all, I don't even understand how it died. It was running into my spike wall. But I mean, that's its own fault. Like, whatever. Just get all the hide. Oh, man! Alright, did he attack you? No. Did he attack you? No, but you are leveled up. Health. And are you leveled up? Oh, no, I forgot. I already leveled you up. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna get 83 of the soul berries out and just nom on those. Alright, give those back to you. Well, that was unsuccessful, and now we have to find another trike. Great. There's not even another trike on this island. Man! That rock thing should have worked. But it didn't. Sure didn't. Man. I wish there was one that was glitched in a tree. I mean, there's one over there that's glitched in a tree. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna tame a carbenemys, alright? Cause that'll be easier. So, yeah. Hopefully there aren't any other carbenemys on this island. And it'll be really easy to knock this guy out, too, because he's really slow. So I'll BRB, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. And I I knocked out a carbenemys, but it's a different one because it's a level 21, and I was trying to knock out a level 13, but that didn't work out. Yeah, everything pretty much fell apart. But anyway, here we go. So we're gonna try and tame this guy, and hopefully we are triumphant, because that would be great if we were triumphant. That'd be flipping awesome. So, get all those marberries in there, and I just realized I barely have any berries, which I just realized. I thought I had way more berries than that. But I had to eat some of them because I was starving to death. And the stupid stamina, whenever you let it recharge, your hunger goes down really quickly, which doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Anyway, guys, so I'll BRB when it either wakes up or I tame it. Hey, guys, I'm back. So here's what I'm thinking about doing. I think I'm going to collect some more berries, and I'm going to get a mate boost for Poop Feather. And then, yeah, because this carbenemys tame is going good, but it's going really slow. So I think I might get a mate boost for Poop Feather, and then continue this carbenemys tame in the next episode. I think, yeah, that's what I'll do. So I'm gonna do that right now when I get enough narco berries. So, alright. Hang on. How many narco berries do you have? 10. Hang on. A couple more. All right, this should be a good amount. Hang on. I don't know. Hang on. All right, I think that should be a good amount. And I'm gonna find a male dodo. I think that one might be a male. And I'm pretty sure, yeah, Poop Feather's a female. So, is this a male? Yes, male dodo, sweet. Am I missing hide? All right, guys, I'll BRB when I have a mate boost for Poop Feather. Hey, guys, I'm back, and as you can see, we've got our little dodo here that will be tamed. Yeah, here we go. So I'm gonna name it. Wait, I'm gonna name it Poop Wing. There we go, Poop Wing. So now you're gonna come. And now you will be mate boosted, correct? Hopefully. Yay, mate boost. Now, all you lay is poop. You only lay poop. What's up with that? Come on, and but stop. All right, there you go. There you two are. All right, guys. Well, this has been a pretty good episode. We'll continue the carbenemys tame in the next one. But anyway, guys, until then, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out!